the time they decide to support you, they'll have to book you.
Hi, babe. What are we doing?
I'm getting distracted right now from my work, like I've been doing all day. Use your thumbstick, remember?
No, I didn't remember. Okay. You're stepping on my scarf, King. Get off me. Get off me, man. So, I'm gonna take this off. So, I'm buying a bus. I found a bus that I really like on the internet on Craigslist for $2,500. I know it sounds crazy, but it's not. I've always been obsessed with like.
Turn
tiny
the mic towards yourself.
I found a bus. For $2,500, I know it sounds crazy, but no, it is not crazy. This is not a drill. I've always been like really obsessed with tiny houses and like people who live in school buses and vans. And I never really thought to do that myself. You know, I don't know why something I love so much didn't seem possible for me. But now that I'm a grown-up, I really feel like I can do whatever I want. I can create the life for myself that I want. And that's exactly what I'm doing. So on Friday, I am driving with my family to Pennsylvania to look at the bus and hopefully bring it home. So I'm super excited. And I'm gonna document the entire journey of making the bus, of pimping my ride.
My name is Cupid Valentino, the modern day Cupid. And I just wanna say one thing. Happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you.
Okay.
I don't think y'all heard me. I just wanna say happy Valentine's Day. Can y'all dig that? Now, when arrows don't penetrate, see.
Cupid drops the pistol.
Yeah. Now look at here. He shoots straight for your heart. Now, and he won't miss you. But that's alright, y'all won't believe in me anyway, but
you won't believe in me.
It's Valentine's Day. So Dante came to school and surprised me with chocolate covered strawberries, a bear, and slippers, that's my favorite, and directions to our dinner plans, which is a scavenger hunt. We're going to two different places, and Gaggle Maps wrote out the directions of where we're going. Where we're going.
I told her that I wanted to make sure that we got a chance to experience taste together, because why not, you know? She has good taste in music, good taste in food.
Good taste in men.
Good taste in men, you know. If I'm being honest. You know, the good taste. And we're going to go and have a day full of experiences of taste. And we'll see what's up with it. So. Man, so that was dinner.
So I think there's like one or two spices that are really
worn out.
Was the experience awesome?
so I'm a little tight in there, but awesome nonetheless. But now I'm ready to go lay down in my bed.
Okay, I'm in.
You're looking to take a shit.
I'm blown, like, I'm pissed off. So I'm in fucking Irvington, Pennsylvania. I just bought my bus, right? And I'm on my mother's car insurance, right? But my name isn't physically on the insurance card. So basically, I can't drive my shit that belongs to me that I just paid $2,500 for. I can't drive my shit home because I wasn't able to purchase a temporary license plate to get the bitch home. So I have to come drive the 2 hours back to Pennsylvania to pick my shit up. I'm a full-time student. I don't really have time to be driving, just taking trips, you know, on weekdays and shit. So, yeah.
But it's okay because it's nothing but time and gas, which gas is money.
That shit is money and time is money. So that's a big deal.
It's okay because it's positive vibes because she could have got down here and it could have been bullshit. But instead, she got down here and it was an amazing bus that she wanted and she was able to purchase for the right price. And I think that it should be a win, not a loss.
I just don't like, you know, I'm real impatient. Like, when I plan something out, if it don't work out the way I want it to work out, I'd be pissed off. Like, I'd be dead tight. Like, my stomach be hurting. That's how tight I'd be. Like, I'm trying to be positive. It'd be real hard for me to be positive. I'm not naturally, like, the happiest bitch, so.
It's positive.
I'd be getting pissed off. I got less of an attitude now.
It feels like her, you know what I'm saying? And I can see what she's talking about. You say you have kind of like purple and like
pink and stuff. I got less of an attitude, you know. I was tight for a bit, but I'm over it now. We're gonna come back on Wednesday. We're gonna pick the bus up, and that's gonna be that. We at Golden Corral, baby.
You scare me.
I don't care.
I care for you. Too much money on that. So as you can see, I'm on a bus right now. And who else would be driving?
Walk it like a talk it.
You love the loud ass music too.
Down. Zone 6.
This her shit, y'all.
She my nigga though.
Whoa. I got money that I saved and I'm back on road. Get my jewelry out to save, cause I'm back on road. I still do these hoes the same when I'm back on road. If you wasn't there for me when I was all alone, then bitch don't expect no love.
I'm just an East Atlantic nigga with a body on the spill.
But we can't forget, she got her own shit too.
Where she meet the hoes, like clothes, while she on the road. So where she meet the hoes? Abu was an Aries with a big ass dick. Dick caught me slipping, so I had to split. With the other way, had to fuck with my bitch. Me, I forgot a body in a strap on the hip. Love in the book bag and the pussy with shit. This is her hoodie with the brand, because we always branding and you never know where you gonna be at.
I know the words to every single one of her songs, cause she a motherfucker superstar. Yo, we here. East Orange, baby.
We
home, East Orange. She made it all the way.
From PA.
From PA.
From
PA to NJ. EO all the way. Look at her. She look good whipping that thing. She whipping and flipping it. Hey family. Welcome to the bus. Welcome to the bus. Here, go ahead guys. You guys take the tour. Step on in, come on mom.
Tazzy toots her, I be spreading the wealth. Tazzy toots her, I be spreading the wealth. Tazzy toots her, I be spreading the wealth. Don't get it twisted, baby, I be fucking myself. Tazzy toots her, I be spreading the wealth. Tazzy toots her, I be spreading the wealth. Tazzy toots her, I be spreading the wealth. Don't get it twisted, baby, I be fucking myself. You could get it too if you could catch my drift.